Yay!
Yay! we are very sad, but we're very happy for him that he has decided to go on to the next part of his life journey. Arturo has always been very generous with our students. He has created an award in Fibre in his name, and it will continue in perpetuity. He's going to be endowing this to the school, so we're very blessed. We want to thank Arturo for thinking forward and endowing this award for Fibre.
Well, I wanted to talk about it.
Please, come.
Okay, okay,
so the first Fibre, or the Sandoval Fibre Art Award, goes to animals.
I wanted to share with